may be the most infamous dental procedure based on reputation alone. How many times have you heard the phrase, "I'd rather have a root canal"? Maybe you've even made one of these statements yourself in passing. But do root canals really deserve so much negative publicity? Is it really that bad? The negative buzz around root canals carries over from not-so-ancient history, before technological advances improved complicated dental procedures like root canals. Dentistry has become more streamlined over the years, incorporating digital x-rays, intraoral cameras, and expanded anesthetic options to allow for exceptional results and patient comfort. If you endured root canal treatment in the old days, you may have a hard time changing your mind about them, but root canals today are considered a routine treatment that's usually no more uncomfortable than having a cavity filled. Root canal treatment has thankfully permanently changed for the better, and it's usually the pain of an infection left untreated that's much worse than the treatment itself. Root canal treatment is also known as endodontic therapy. Endodontic comes from the Greek endo, meaning inside, and odont, meaning tooth. Endodontists are dental specialists who receive years of additional training in advanced diagnosis and treatment of the soft tissue inside the tooth, called the pulp. General dentists also receive endodontic training in dental school, so we are more than qualified to perform routine root canal therapy, but sometimes we will refer patients to an endodontist for more complex cases. Whenever possible, it is always best to save the tooth. After all, once you grow up, they're the only set you've got. Tooth replacement has also come a long way in recent years, but keeping your own natural teeth is always a priority. So what exactly is a root canal? A root canal is when the dentist or endodontist cleans out an infection from inside a tooth through the removal of infected, damaged tissues. Root canals are usually performed under a local anesthetic to ensure your comfort so you don't feel a thing. First, we'll make a small access hole in the tooth, through which we'll use specialized instruments to carefully remove the infection. After the infection has been removed, we'll sterilize and disinfect the inside of the tooth and fill the chamber to prevent further infection. Typically, a crown will be placed on top to protect the tooth and return it to its full form and function. So why are root canals necessary, and how do you know if you need one? First and foremost, they're necessary to kill the infection and save the tooth. If you notice any pain, swelling, or other signs of infection, you may need a root canal, but the only way to know for sure is to come see us. A root canal often rules out the need for extraction. While missing and damaged teeth can now be replaced by amazing artificial options, saving natural teeth is always the best option. Dental infections can also be extremely painful, and left untreated can be very dangerous and lead to other illnesses and infections in the body. Root canals can get you out of pain, save your tooth, and prevent any further complications of the infection. If you have a toothache or signs of infection, you should come see us right away. We can get you out of pain and restore your smile to its healthy condition. If you'd like to schedule an appointment, give us a call today. We promise you'll be happy you did.